display. Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 SM Entertainment has revealed a little bit more about the first lineup for their new concert series for SM station releases. See also, 2018 Teen Choice Awards announces nominees for Choice International Artist, Choice Next Big Thing, and more. The agency previously announced that they will be launching a monthly music tour concert series, The Station, where artists will perform their SM station tracks and share stories about working on the tracks. Soompi. Display, news, English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile, English. 300x250, ATF. Ahead of the concert, SM Entertainment shared hints for who would be make up the first lineup on June 29th. Model Jang Yoon-ju will be emceeing, and many fans have surmised that EXO's Baekhyun, NCT's 10, and rapper Penameco will be performing based on the clues. Baekhyun's power is light, and aside from EXO's powers concept, the group also released a song titled Power. February 21, 2012 is the date his debut teaser with Chen and Lei was revealed. Chen was first revealed to the public on December 24, 2013, as a part of SM Rookies. The Chinese character for the number 10 looks like a cross, and hero refers to his solo track. Penameco, who is a part of the crew, FANXY, child. The title of his SM station track is slang for $100 or $100, and he appeared on the music variety show Breakers. Baekhyun released The Day with K-Will in season 1 and his solo track Take You Home in season 2 of SM Station. As EXO, he collaborated with UJ Suk for Dancing King, and their song Power was remixed by 4DJs. He was also featured in the special Dear My Family live concert version music video released through SM Station, which was a tribute to the late Jung Hyun. Ten dropped two solo tracks through SM Station 2, Dream in a Dream and New Heroes, which was the second track and final track of this season respectively. Penameco also released his track Hunnit through SM Station 2. The first The Station concerts will take place on July 21 at 4 p.m. KST and 7 p.m. KST.